Arduino exercise to power a power supply pin. Here's the code. Same code as you'd use to change the brightness of an LED. Still connected to the computer for 5 volts to control the Arduino. The yellow cable is pin 3, connecting to the new cable next to the ground on the power supply fan. Here we're just oscillating between speed 0 and full speed. 4 volt power supply for the fan itself, and common ground connected to the Arduino.